We shall be studying a poem which is written by Robert Browning. The title of the poem is Incident of the French Camp. Robert Browning is known for writing a number of poems as a dramatic monologue. What do you mean by dramatic monologue? In the poem or any work, the author describes a person who alone talking about his sad incident or any failure happened in his real life. He expressing himself to someone but not expecting the answer from the listener. The narrator only will be talking to the person who is the listener. This is called dramatic monologue. Dramatic in the sense expressing is being. So dramatic in the sense expressing sadness, monologue which means being feeling of sadness. So here in the poem also, Robert Browning has expressed through the narrator about the incident happened during the wartime. So incident of the French camp is nothing bad. It describes the battlefield which happened between French and Ratisbon. French belongs to Napoleon Bonaparte, and Napoleon Bonaparte is going to fight against Ratisbon, which is belong to Austria. So between these two cities the fight is held. Napoleon Bonaparte is the leader of the French camp. He decides to capture Ratisbon under his control and has a number of soldiers under his control. Let us look at the poem that with how Napoleon Bonaparte had captured Ratisbon with the help of the soldiers he had. We are not going to look into the text of the poem. We shall be looking into the important line and the important points that has been given here in this video. For easy preparation, let us look at each line or the questions also given with answers. Who has written this poem? Robert Browning. The French camp was actually happened in 1809 between France and Austria. He describes the brave action of the wounded soldier. The poet Robert Browning describing about the soldier who is wounded during the war between France and Austria. All of a sudden, the soldier appeared from the closed smoke and dust. So at the ending of the war, a soldier came out of the smoke and dust and ran towards a particular place. So why he is going towards the particular place? Let us see it later. And now he is riding at great speed on the horse he is sitting. So the soldier after came out of the smoke and dust riding at great speed. See, riding a horse, sitting on the horse, he is riding at great speed, jumping and leaping. The horse did not mind rock, huge rock might be on the way, but that horse leaping over the rocks, and with help of horse, the soldier approached the mound where Napoleon stood. So to that particular place, the soldier was riding at great speed in order to inform to Napoleon, to inform. As he came closer, Napoleon noticed that the rider was a young boy, was severely wounded. So Napoleon, on seeing that young boy who was the soldier fought against Ratisbon, was severely wounded, but he didn't show any sign of pain. Who did not show any sign of pain? The young boy who was the soldier did not show any sign of pain that he was wounded. The pain was caused by wound that he was attacked during the war, but he didn't show anything to Napoleon. He had smiling on his face and jumping off the horse and gave the happy news of victory to the emperor. Who is the emperor? Napoleon was the emperor. To the emperor, the young boy who was the soldier came out with the happy news that he had captured Ratisbon. So now Ratisbon is under the control of French. He exclaimed with pride that French conquered Ratisbon. So now Napoleon and his soldiers conquered Ratisbon. He proudly informed to Napoleon. When Napoleon heard the news, his plans showed up like a fire. So on hearing that news that Ratisbon was conquered by French, his plan soared up like fire. His aim went high. So not only he will be stopping Ratisbon, more countries, more cities also he is going to capture. In the planning of Napoleon, he wants to capture so many cities like Ratisbon has captured now. And Napoleon asked if he was wounded. Napoleon, on closely observing the young boy, asking him that if he was wounded. The soldier replied, Probably that he was killed and died. He was not wounded. He says, I am not wounded, but I was killed and died. Which means he has fought with the soldiers of Ratisbon and was killed. So he feels pride only in the killing of, killing, not that he is wounded. He wants to die. He wants to be killed and died because how he could be killed only through the fighting. He just not get wound, but he wants to be killed and died. It could be happened only with the fighting. He says proudly. Then, so we shall be looking at the question and answer so that you'll find it easy to understand this poem. Who is the narrator in the poem? A French soldier. So French soldier only is narrating that incident to Napoleon. Where was the narrator when the incident has happened? He talks about the emperor. He was standing by Napoleon. When the incident, which incident? The information was passing to Napoleon. Who passing the information? That young boy who was a soldier was standing by Napoleon. Who captured at his barn? French soldier. Not only the young boy and all the other soldiers belong French who had captured at his barn. Where was Napoleon standing when the city at his barn was being attacked? On the top of the mountain. He was standing on the top of the mountain thinking that he's planning to capture Ratisbon. He gets firstly confused whether he would capture Ratisbon or not. Then who came galloping on a horse to Napoleon? The boy soldier. Galloping this in full speed. Here the young boy who was a soldier came by horse in great speed. So galloping in the sense highest speed, which could be happened only when you are riding horse. Thank you.